Hello guys, thanks to love and support me in my last videos. Please like and subscribe my channel and both my full video. In this video we creating a negative film into good photos. So please watch my full video. Now open the image in Photoshop. And most important thing is ki please take photos over phone screen. And now go to invert, adjustment, invert. Now you see image looks very good. Now go to adjustment and make some contrast, pick gray eyedropper and click any gray color. Now go to curve more and make some contrasty. And change some manually RGB values, reduce redness and reduce greenness, reduce some blue. Now you see the image looks very good. Make group and see the difference. So please like and subscribe my channel for next videos. Thank you guys.